Discovery, go at throttle up.
Hello, EG47 Recon here again. Thank you for watching another video. Today we were going to be revealing what I picked up from the world famous Pawn Stars shop in Las Vegas. As you can see in the previous video, I'll link the previous video below. I kept this from the review from last video, so we're going to reveal what's in here. As you can recall, I bought two items there. One was a trilobite for my son. It's a fossilized trilobite. And you'll see that on the previous video. The link is below. Now, as you can see, it's all set up for space. So this is a space-related item from the Pawn Stars world-famous gold and silver pawn shop. There it is. As you can see, it's an Ike dollar, 1972 Ike dollar NGC slab. Now I was saying, why do you have to make a whole deal about an Ike dollar? Well, flip it over. It's one of those Charlie Duke signed NGC slab, gem proof Ike dollar. Now, the nice thing about this, this is the actual picture of Charlie Duke. Charlie Duke was in Apollo 15 that landed on the moon back in 1972. This is his actual picture, and that is his real signature. Let's see if we can focus in on it some more. That's Charlie Duke's signature right there. Focus. And one thing about Charlie Duke, he is the Capcom. He is basically the translator for between the astronauts and mission control. He sits right next to the flight director, and any commands that mission control send, he basically translates it for the astronauts that's out in space. He was the Capcom for Apollo 11 and several other missions of Apollo, but he had his chance to land on the moon on Apollo 16. This is where they also test the lunar buggy. And the other thing that Charlie Duke did on the moon, because you know, some of them hit a golf ball and did some other weird stuff on the moon, but he brought in a picture of his family portrait with him and his wife and his two kids and left it on the surface of the moon. And it's still there to this date. It's probably faded away because of the sun rays hitting it, because you know, the moon doesn't rotate. Whatever's facing the sun is always facing the sun. That's a little trivia for Charlie Duke. He's still alive as of this video, so he's still one of the remaining few astronauts that landed on the moon. That's a beautiful coin, where I told you before in a previous video, this was the logo patch of Apollo 11, this inspiration of the reverse side. And it's also perfect because it's 1972, and that's the year Charlie Duke landed on the moon. Well, that's all I have for you today. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.